Hi, this is Hélène Faure, Spotter in Paris. Today I'm going to show you a one-bedroom apartment located in the 7th district of Paris. We are not far from Musée d'Orsay and Solferino district. It's a very nice neighborhood. Let's have a look. So, when you enter into the apartment, the first room is the kitchen and the dining room, and then you have the living room. So let's start with the kitchen. Here you have a fridge, right there. Here you have an oven and a small dishwasher. You have a toaster here, a coffee maker, a washing machine. Here you have some pots, the sink. And glasses, cups over here. This is a dining table. You have some more storage over here. Lots of plates. Right. Then you have the living room with a sofa, big TV. A desk, the living room gives on the street, and then over here you have the bedroom with a double bed and a big closet with a big shelving, a lot of space here, and also over there. The bedroom gives on the interior of the building, gives on the patio. This. And then over there you have the bathroom. There's a sink here. And the shower over here. And then here you have the toilet. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. It was Hélène Faure, Spotter in Paris. À bientôt.